Hi to all mini owners out there. Today I would like to make a DIY video tutorial to teach you guys how to change or replace or remove the keycap to this or this.
Yeah. You, baby, you. You're something special.
It's pretty simple actually. All you need is a screwdriver. Pop open this cover by going into this slot. Dip it up. The keycap is secured by this four lock. And just slide it out. Just slide it out. Very simple actually. The caliper side is always on the left.
Just try another design.
We ain't gotta skip to the highlight, girl, on my life. Both of us have got a pass, but it's alright, all night car rides. Driving through the city, yeah, the view's fantastic. It's automatic, can see your smile, gotta have it. She got me thinking maybe I might have to put a ring on it, girl. I ain't never been a romantic, but I can romance you. Get your shoes on, baby, I am not asking. I'm about to take you out to dinner, put the black dress on, got the room gasping. How did this happen? I don't even know. She's the type to sing my words at the show. She's the type to pick me up when I'm alone. Remind me she got my back no matter what. Yeah, I think she hearing me now. Say what I think, so I'm thinking out loud. I need a woman I know I can trust and I got one. I guess you can say that she down. Calling my phone and she told me she proud. She said my name and I like how that sounds.
If you install wrongly, it's actually, you see this thing will pop up. It doesn't fit perfectly. It has a big gap. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to like and share our page.